Now we will discuss multiplication of rational number with rational number. In multiplication of rational number with rational number, first we will do cancellation if possible. After cancellation or if cancellation is not possible, then multiply numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. This I can explain with the help of two examples. See here, question number 1. -3/4 × 1/7. So this −3/4 × 1/7. See here, −3 and 4, 1 and 7, −3 and 7. Cancellation is not possible. If cancellation is not possible, then multiply numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. So see here, −3 and 1 both are numerator. So −3 × 1, 4 and 7 both are denominator. So 4 × 7. Here 3 has minus sign and 1 has positive sign. And in between them multiply sign. So it is the multiplication of integer. And both integers have different sign. In multiplication of integer, if both integers have different sign, then multiply them and negative sign give to the answer. So here 3 1s are 3 and negative sign give to the answer. And downside 4 7s are 28. So final answer is −3/28. Now second question, 2/3 × −5/9. It is the multiplication of rational number with rational number. And here see, 2 and 9, −5 and 3, 2 and 3, −5 and 9, cancellation is not possible. So now we can multiply numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. So 2 is numerator and −5 is also numerator. So −2 × −5. Downside 3 and 9 both are denominator. So 3 × 9. Now see here, 2 has positive sign and 5 has negative sign. And in between them multiplication sign. So both integers have different sign. In multiplication of integers, if both integers have different sign, then multiply them and negative sign give to the answer. So negative sign we give to the answer. 2 5s are 10, so −10, and 3 × 9, then 27. So final answer is −10/27. So this is the normal explanation of subtraction of rational number with different denominator, multiplication of rational number with integers, and multiplication of rational number with rational number. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.